We need to use this stem and leaf plot to tell what tens digit appears the most frequently in the data. First, let's make sure we know how to read the stem and leaf plot. If you go down to the bottom here, this last line, this is kind of like a key explaining what the numbers stand for. This says that if you have a 1 on the left side of the vertical line, like this one right here, and if you put that together with a 3 on the right side of the vertical line, like this 3 right here, these two together represent the number 13. And so that's the way to read the stem and leaf plot. Basically, what that means is that all of the digits in the stem, on the stem side, represent tens, because this 1 actually means 13. The 1 and 13 is a 10. So all of the stems represent tens, and all of the leaves represent ones, because see, the 3 and 13 stands for 3 ones. So all of these digits stand for ones. And that means if we want to read what numbers are in the data, we can start up here, and this 1 and this 3 represent the number 13. So we know 13 is included in the data. This 1 and this 5 represent the number 15. So 15 is in the data. 16 is in the data. 18 is in the data. This 2 and this 4 represent 24. And so that's how you read the numbers in the stem and leaf plot. Now, the question is, what tens digit appears the most frequently in the data? Well, that's like saying, what stem, because the stems represent tens, what stem has the most leaves? Because see, this row right here has all of these numbers have a stem of 1. That means they have a 1 in the tens place. And since there are 1, 2, 3, 4 leaves, that means there are 4 numbers that have a tens digit of 1, 13, 15, 16, and 18. Well, what tens digit appears the most frequently? It's going to be the stem that has the most leaves. And you can see that's actually 3. The stem of 3 has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 leaves. And here's what numbers all of this entire row represents. See, 3 and 0 represents 30. And then there's a 3 and a 1 that represents 31. And there's actually another 1 here, so there's a second 31, and then 32, 35, 36, 37, 39. If you count the numbers again, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, there have to be 8 numbers with a tens digit of 3. And so the tens digit that appears most frequently in the data is 3. There are more numbers in their 30s in this data than any other kind of number, but 3 is the final answer.